Wow, the color's amazing.
No room for error. Watch yourself, Doc.
I know.
Immaculate.
We're on the same page.
I'll say I'm amazed.
What can I say?
See ya! Not.
Yeah?
Oh, yeah!
Let's move.
Yeah.
So if Gentiana's not mortal, then she doesn't ever grow older?
Yeah.
To be forever young. Time to meet the chocobos!
Calm and carefree.
Easy now.
King's calling, exactly.
Well, become best buds with the gods, maybe?
Legend has it the king once stood alongside the Six in the battle to banish the darkness.
Darkness seems awfully vague.
Thank you.
get a hold of her.
Yours?
She call you?
No messages.
Going on ahead!
Any plan of attack?
Plow right through them?
I'll circle around.
Cindy is the sweetest girl ever.
Here we go again.
Going out of her way to help us these past couple days. I'm sure she's had better things to do.
All for a lost cause. I feel bad for turning down the courtesy card.
The courtesy card's no regalia.
Would have felt like cheating.
Besides, Cindy's a big girl.
So, you think she'll call again soon?
Soon, huh? Not soon enough for you, lover boy.
Hut!
Still can't get through.
Perhaps she's unable to answer.
But I told her to be ready and pick up when I call.
Well, let's hope she's all right. Only one making deliveries. Wonder what Brian is up to.
Haven't seen her.
Probably because she's traveling around with her owner.
You know, I really miss that dog.
You don't appreciate what you have till it's gone.
Man, in that car we were unstoppable.
She was our home away from home.
Yeah. Some kind of fortress.
Yeah, port a fortress. Those walls don't look so portable, though.
They are remnants of the old war. And the Imperial Army has availed itself of the added protection. Entry will not be easy.
Nice riding with you. You want to make camp?
Ugh, I'm all sticky and gross.
Woohoo! Bath time!
Look at you.
Yeah, I know.
Why you gotta be so photogenic?
Any bright ideas, Ignis?
A dark one, as it were. A frontal assault would leave us exposed. But if we move under cover of night, we might be able to infiltrate the base unnoticed.
And until then?
We learn all we can about the base's design and attempt to narrow down the Regalia's location. I'll analyze what intelligence we have available to find us a way in.
Sounds good, Specs.
All right! We're gonna get our wheels back!
Our goal is the Regalia. The last thing we want is to engage an entire garrison. Avoid detection at all costs.
In and out before it gets light, then.
Indeed. Even if it means leaving the task unfinished, we withdraw before we overstay our welcome. Together on my signal. Until then, hold position. 3, 2, 1.
Still be hope for you.
Stop.
What?
Searchlights.
We're clear. Tread warily.
All right. Hey.
Take cover.
Magitek armor.
Don't want to mess with one of those.
We shouldn't have to, if we keep to the shadows.
Right.
Target the blind spot. One hit, one kill.
Is this what's powering the base?
A Magitek generator of some description. It would explain why the troopers in the vicinity are uncommonly strong.
I say we wreck it. Spare us the sneaking around.
The risk is too great. Finding the regalia comes first. Not a sound. You'll alert the enemy.
Got it.
Thank you.
done with this ring round.
Want some? None the worse for wear.
There's the old girl.
She's a real sight for sore eyes.
And none the worse for her time in Imperial hands.
What have we here?
Change of plans. Oh.
We'll take out the generator and all enemies in the area. Nocte, focus your efforts on the generator. There's a chance doing so will weaken the MTs.
More stealth?
Our cover's blown. Go to town.
Yes, sir!
Yeah. One false move and we're done for.
We can turn the tide yet. Yeah.
Trigger at the end.
The energy field is down.
Now's our chance. Come on.
Good as new. Are we doomed? Pretty sure we're doomed.
It's nice knowing you guys.